Yeah, of course. Because all that is, you know, kind of distractions. A lot of busy stuff that you know, you want to do something else. You want to do it with your teammates, but you have to, you know, something I can't really say no to. But, you know, at the end of the day, it was, you know, good to be able to travel and experience and meet new people. But it did feel good to actually, you know, get to the season, especially game week, and get things started.
Does it get tiring, all the, you know, attention and commitments and all that, especially during an off season when you don't have games to play?
It gets annoying from time to time, but, you know, it's something that, you know,